In this video tutorial, I will show you how to select a folder to save a file with VBA. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.